My research looks at the impact of international terrorism on the constitutional arrangements of the United Kingdom, broadly conceived as comprising a commitment to the principles of the rule of law, the doctrine of parliamentary sovereignty, and the separation of powers doctrine. And it characterizes international terrorism as a constitutional problem